Good morning, everyone. I'm Dr. MJ Torres, and we are here again at the Zen Institute. Today, we're going to discuss a very exciting, and not just exciting, I think this is what everyone would really want, nutritional program for weight management. Sometimes we wonder, despite the everyday exercise, you know, we almost get really very tired in jogging, in running, you know, we even join marathons. But we missed out one very, very important component. It's the nutritional program. Now, why is it very important? Because it is actually the root cause of weight gain. The food that we eat, the quantity of food that we eat, and definitely what kind of food that we eat. Now here at Zen, before we start or make any program for anybody who would like to lose weight, the first thing that we do is to get the BMI, or the body mass index. And of course, not just the body mass, but we definitely need to take note also of your percent body fat. Now, from this profile of the BMI and body fat percent, we can now make the proper protocol or program for weight management. Now, this is also the basis of the nutritional program. In every nutritional program, we have to take note of how much fat and body mass that we need to lose or we need to retain. Now, we have these five phases in our diet plan. You know, we have the phase one, phase two, phase three, phase four, and phase five. Now, of course, as you go higher, then the more we reduce the caloric intake, and not just the calories, but even the carbohydrate intake. Now, do you know the saying that breakfast, you eat like a king, lunch, you eat like a queen, and dinner, eat like a pauper? And that's true. Now, this is the main thing. It's very practical, actually, but you do not starve yourself during dinner. Now, with phase one, we keep it up to like 3 cups of rice or carbohydrate per day, not per meal, because that's really too much, no? Now, phase two, we cut it down to 2 cups of carbohydrate. But take note, it has to be allotted during breakfast and lunch. So what happens during dinner? I'm not gonna eat anything, I'm gonna starve, you know? I won't be able to sleep, I'll get insomnia, and I'll get, you know, ulcers. Now, the right diet means you do not starve. So during dinner, you just cut down the carbohydrates and replace it with fiber. Now come to phase three, we start cutting down the carbohydrate during lunch, and we probably reduce it to 1/2 cup. Now what happens to the other half that you missed it out? Again, you do not keep that volume of food in your stomach empty. What you do is, again, if you cut down the carbohydrate during lunch to 1/2 cup, the other half, you should fill it up in with fiber again. We go now to our phase four diet plan, which is we now replace this 1/2 cup of carbohydrate to complex carbohydrate. So we just replace this 1/2 cup of rice to probably one slice of wheat bread. And wheat bread is a lot better than white bread. Why? Because wheat bread definitely has fiber. So you even embed some fiber into the carbohydrate. What we do with phase five is, of course, this one really depends on your physical activity. If you do not really do a lot of physical activity, then you can already cut down the carbohydrate intake, lunch and dinner, and just focus the 1 cup of carbohydrate intake during breakfast. Now, one thing that can definitely nourish you despite the cutting down of the caloric intake is increase in fluid intake. Because you see, our body composition also is composed of a certain percentage of water, body water. And it really requires a lot of water during the day, especially the heat this time. And, you know, our physical activity also requires hydration. So you have to keep hydrated. You have to take at least 10 to 12 glasses of water per day. So that also curbs the appetite when you always drink a lot of water. I guess that's a very practical tip in going through this nutritional program. But sometimes, you know, when we're too busy, we cannot cook our own food, we cannot prepare, then Zen Institute can definitely assist you with some of our meal replacement. But more than that, you need to understand the five phases of the nutritional diet plan that we usually prescribe in weight management. For more details, come and visit the Zen Institute at any of our branches at Global City or Scout Ralios in Quezon City. We can give you a personalized nutritional counseling that would definitely fit the program that suits your need. Or log on to our website at www.thezeninstitute.com.